Which of the following is a homogeneous differential equation? These are the options. Option D is the right answer because y square plus d, y square dx plus x square minus x square minus y square dy is equal to 0. So dy by dx is equal to y square upon x square minus y square. So considering this is f of x, we can take out lambda as common factor and it can be cancelled out. So option D is the correct answer.